Hi, my name is Claudia Poppy and I'm studying Computer Science PGCE at Staffordshire University. I chose the course because I've always wanted a career that would inspire the younger generation. So when I was working in industry, I noticed that there wasn't enough women in my industry and I decided that I want to try and inspire young women to get into computing. So that's why I chose the course. I think the best thing about my course is my students. So when I first joined the course, I was super nervous, just like everyone around me. We were all nervous, but the course really prepped me really well for my first placement. And now I just love my students. I'm really excited every day to teach them. When a kid actually learns something from you, it's just a magical feeling. So the lecturers are understanding, they are patient, they're welcoming, yet they're tough when they need to be. So my cohort only has 8 people on it, I think, and we all know each other really well, including my lecturer. So it's like we have a little teaching family and it's just the best. So your placements on your PGCE are super vital. You will do 2 of them. So I did one in Crewe and I did another one in Newcastle, and both those schools were really different types of placements. But it gave me a really nice broad idea of the different types of schools I could be working in future and what sort of school I want to work in. So yeah, the placements were absolutely brilliant. The university works really closely with placements to make sure that you're happy there and that you're succeeding. When you get to your placement, you'll be giving a professional mentor and a subject mentor, and they will help you develop your skills as a teacher. So you know, don't worry, you're not going to be thrown in the deep end. They do look after you at the schools. I think the course has prepared me for my career in loads of different ways. So not only have my placements been really good to see what's out there, they've helped me with my subject knowledge. So when I first joined the course, I was definitely quite weak on Python programming because it wasn't a language I had touched before. But now I can teach it, so they've done a really good job on making sure that I was up to date on my subject knowledge. They also teach you how to write a good CV, they prepare you for interviews, you have loads of guest lecturers come in. If you want to be a teacher, I would 100% recommend this course. I've really enjoyed it. It's hard work, but the payoff has definitely been amazing. I've refreshed all my subject knowledge, especially programming. The staff at uni have really looked after me and they've helped me grow to be the teacher I am today, so I can't thank them enough. And I would definitely recommend this course to anyone who wants to be a teacher.